One more on India. The Indian government ordered Twitter and Facebook and Instagram to block social media posts criticizing the handling of the COVID response there. Any White House comment on that move?
Well, that certainly wouldn't be aligned with our view of freedom of speech around the world.
And will the first